high increase by 7% every month. So we know if T1 is equal to norm initial time 100%, then T2 is equal to T1 time 107%. So A time 100% is A, and T1 is A time 1.07, which is equal to 1.7A. So we know R is equal to 1.07A divided by A, which is equal to 1.07. So R is 1.07. This is geometric progression. Given that the height of the plant was initially HTM, so it's given that A is equal to H. After N months, exceed 3 times its height. So after Tn is equal, is larger than, because exceed 3 times of the height. What is the minimum value of n? So we know here Tn is equal to Ar minus 1. Since Tn is larger than 3h, so we know A is h, R is 1.07, and minus 1 is larger than 3h. So we see here we can cancel out 3h. So we have here, we can add log. So log 1.07 n minus 1 is larger than log 3. So n minus 1 is larger than log 3 divided by log 1.07. So n minus 1 is larger than 16.238. So n is larger than, so we plus 1, we get 17.238. So n is larger than 17, so n should be equal to 18. So the minimum number is 18.